In the beginning, he was just a tadpole searching for a light. He was in a race for life, literally. He swam and swam towards an egg. Then things started to change once he'd won the race. He started to feel different, more special, a meaning, dreaming, fear, yet comfort, and most powerful of all, love. When he won that race, life began. And the one known as Ross Henson was born.
Thank you, that's the theatrical side. Just bear with me. Just a bit nervous. Who's this for? That says a bit nervous. I had an Indian last night and I just. I'm quite. Still on my stomach. Just, is it a toilet bag? Is it a toilet bag? Anyway, good. Hiya. Anyone in? So short. You alright?
Yeah.
Good, good. Well, I'm Ross Henson. In your programmes there, he actually says Ross Henderson, but he's not coming because it's made a spelling mistake. It's not two different people. Just I know the girl as well. It's even worse. Anyway, so yeah, nice to meet you. How are you? How are you? Oh, you're a rude bunch, aren't you? Never mind. You've had your feet up there all day. Yeah, you have to paint the whole thing again. You know what I mean?
Then I've been working all day. I deserve a break.
See, I'm going to do some jokes or something like that. But before I do just start telling these jokes and stuff, I just want to say this is a brilliant cause, and the charity's really good. And, when else do we get to, help the heroes? You know, it's great to keep doing it every year, even through the year, whenever you can, just give. Because, at the end of the day, it goes unappreciated most of the time, don't you think? I mean, when can we help out our heroes? I mean, I really want to pay back to Spider-Man, Superman, Batman, Delroy, Rodney. I mean, I just want to give back. Who shops in Sainsbury's? It's all right, getting back to points, it's fine. So, in Sainsbury's, you'll see when you go by on your way to other places and stuff, but it always says that their slogan, doesn't it? And their slogan says, try something new today. I didn't like that for you. Try something new today. And, I'll go to Asda. All right, it's a sad day today. A sad day. Because, I'm getting choked up now. It's a sad day because curiosity killed my cat. I know, that was the dog's name. So what's your name, sorry? Because you were Dutch, you were the one dancing, weren't you? You were like, yeah! So what was your name? Because they want to know.
Faye.
Oh, my name's Faye. I can shake my booty. And sorry, Faye, how old are you? I'm sorry, I shouldn't ask a woman their age, that's a bit rude, isn't it? How much do you weigh? Who wants to do just some new material? I've done that stuff a little bit before, not much, but a little bit. Who wants to see some brand new material? Yeah. Good, right, so this is my new material. Bought it yesterday. I went out for a job. And I'm going to show you what happened to me on my jog, okay? My jog in slow motion. Just a bit more volume because I'm a bit urinate's gone batteries. Thanks. Okay. Oh, nice. Right, what we're going to do now? Covered in it. Right, we're going to get some audience participation. What's your name, darling?
Donna. Donna. What's your last name? Kebab.
It's not okay. Fine. It could have been.
Chili thaw.
No. Okay.
Okay. Right. Here we go. We've got basically got these here. We'll do this quick. So if you take that one.
Oh, here we go. Just like a girl's night out and summers again. All that blowing. Fine.
Right. 10 seconds to blow these up. Okay. And you've got to blow them up full length. All right. Let's go.
Music.
Let's have a quick look. Let's have a look at this. Let's have a look. There's no trick, love. You're just no good at blowing. Okay. I can smell the alcohol on her breath. Give you one, dude. Let's have a look. Oh, yours is mainly wet. Right, here we go. Right, okay. What's your name on the end, mate? What's your name again?
James. Okay, James. Nice to meet you, James.
I've got one for you. Here we go.
Right. Yourself up basically. So if you just pop that for me, great. And you just hold that as a microphone like you're in the shower. Thank you.
Right. Here we go. Right, we're going to do just 30 seconds of this song. Here we go, getting a bit more lead, and then we're out of here. Give me a round of applause to you, volunteers. Have you had a good time? Come here, here we go. Just 30 seconds, it's up to the chorus. Here we go, let's go.
Programs there. I am actually going to do a show next year sometime. Keep a lookout for that if you want to come down. It's been a great bunch of audiences. Both nights have been brilliant. So yeah, please come back down and support. It'll be great. Keep giving charity. Keep giving. You know, every day there's always someone who needs your help. So please make sure you look out and give them people what they need, okay? Because it does really warm my heart when I see people do that. Please keep doing it. You know, at the end of the day, we are all heroes, because when you give that little bit, we are all heroes. So give yourself a big round of applause. Also tonight, not last night, but tonight, my girlfriend's actually here tonight, and she hasn't seen me do that set before, or something back too crazy, so just wanted to say that was to you, and yeah, I'll say that, and I do love you, so, and at the end of the day, to better that one, you are my hero, so thank you very much. I've been Ross Henson, see you soon.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, Ross Henson. Good, well done, Ross. Absolutely great. Well done, Ross, thank you very much. Ross Henson, ladies and gentlemen, Ross Henson, from RH Productions, and the volunteers, when they could.